Welcome to the latest update program of Drishti IAS. In this series, the topic of discussion is Indu Malhotra appointed as panel head to probe PM security breach. The Supreme Court has appointed Indu Malhotra as the chairman of the committee constituted to inquire into the security lapses during the recent visit of the Prime Minister to Punjab. Indu Malhotra is a retired judge of the Supreme Court. There is a total of 5 members in this committee headed by her. The other 4 members of the committee include Inspector General of National Investigation Agency, that is NIA, Chandigarh Director General of Police, Registrar General of the High Court of Punjab and Haryana, and Punjab Additional DGP Security. The Supreme Court has also directed the Registrar General of the Punjab and Haryana High Court to hand over all the documents related to the security arrangements made by the Punjab government to the panel chief for the visit of the Prime Minister. Now, information about Indu Malhotra. She became a judge of the Supreme Court in April 2018. She was the first woman advocate to become a Supreme Court judge directly from a lawyer. She has also been a part of benches constituted for cases like the Sabarimala Temple entry case and Navtej Singh Johar versus Union of India. She retired in March 2021 after nearly 3 years of service. Dear viewers, watch this topic in Hindi on our Drishti IAS Hindi YouTube channel.